Action.
Here's a piece of wood that measures 8 3/4. And my problem is I need to divide it into 3 equal parts. How do I do that? Well, it's hard to divide 9 3/4 plus a little bit or whatever. But if I twist the rule so that this is level and the 9 is level, now I can easily divide 9 by 3. There's one, and there's another one. And here I have the piece of wood divided into 3 equal parts.